Hello and welcome to section 4.7. This might be better placed in chapter 5 because it's the beginning of integral calculus. We spent a lot of this semester learning to take derivatives. Now we're going to start talking about going the other way. If you're given a function and you're told that it's a derivative, can you find what function it's the derivative of?